90 degree box hop facing out. So you're going to stand on the with the box sideways onto your body, so you're facing out away from the box. And the leg that you're standing on is going to be the leg closest to the box. From there, you're going to perform a snap down, then you're going to jump 90 degrees and hop and land onto the box with the same leg with a 90 degree turn. Repeat for the prescribed number of repetitions before changing sides, changing which leg is facing in and which leg is facing out.